Wireless energy transmission is amazing. So in this video, we will learn how wireless power transmission works and if it's possible to build yourself. First of all, let's understand how wireless power transmission works. To transmit power wirelessly, we need a transmitter and a receiver, which in our case is a coil. Then we power transmitter coil using alternating current. The alternating current creates an alternating magnetic field around its coil. And when a changing magnetic field passes through a conductor perpendicularly, electricity is generated on the conductor. Same thing happens in our receiver coil, and hence electricity is transferred from our transmitter coil to our receiver coil. Now let's see how we can do it ourselves. Firstly, I'm using 555 timer IC in order to create high frequency DC pulse. Then the pulse signal is fed to our N-channel transistor. Then the transistor is pulsing our transmitter coil. The capacitor here is important. Let me explain why. It is basically an oscillator. The capacitor here gets charged. Then it pours its energy into the inductor. Then the inductor gets charged. And it pours its energy into the capacitor. The capacitor gets charged again, but now it has inverted its polarity. Then the cycle continues and they oscillate each other. The oscillation looks like this. The frequency of this oscillation is known as its resonance frequency. So it basically converts DC pulse into AC sine wave. You can find the resonance frequency of any LC circuits by using this simple formula. To make this circuit work, we need the DC pulse frequency to match with the resonance frequency of this LC circuit. But why do we need to do that? Let's see. Let's take an example of these two waves which have different frequencies. And if we try to add them together, they don't make a perfect wave, which may result to reduce in amplitude of the wave. Now let's take a look at these two waves which have equal frequency. If we try to add them, the waves become stronger and result in higher amplitude. So this is the final schematics of my circuit. Let's build it and see if it works. Here I have built a circuit. Here I have made a transmitter and a receiver coil which have 100 equal turns. And the circuit works. The energy is transferred through the air. And the LED brightness is also impressive. If you enjoyed watching this video or learned something new, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I will see you next time.